cruising on the Ritz.
Dressed up like a $1 million trooper, trying hard to look like Gary Cooper.